Humble Pie, a comedy of maths errors by me, Matt Parker, is a collection of my favourite stories where maths has gone wrong, and it features this block of land where 4% of all crimes in LA between October 2008 and March 2009 were committed, apparently. I mean, it doesn't look like a high crime area. That City Hall over there and that building is the LA Times. And when they noticed on the LAPD crime map that there was a hot spot right at the front of their building, they asked them what was going on. They didn't have to go far because this is the Los Angeles Police Department. It seems whenever the LAPD got a crime report and they couldn't read the handwritten location, they used the default geolocation of, well, their headquarters. And they fixed this problem using a time-honored technique to get rid of a sudden glut of criminals. They deported them all to a distant island. Specifically, Null Island, a tiny spot in the middle of the ocean where good data goes to die. I'd had my own interactions with Null Island. When I was planning the book launch for Humble Pie, I thought it would be nice to have a venue where you can see the landmarks in London that are in the book. So there's the Millennium Wobbly Bridge over there. You can see 20 Fenchurch Street, the building which set things on fire. So I went on one of the websites where you can look up venues for hire. And of course, most of the locations were in London, but there was one pin way down off the coast of Africa. That was a venue on Null Island. While Null Island undoubtedly has better weather than here in London, it's still not a good place for a book launch because there's nothing there. It's just the point which is 0 degrees latitude, 0 degrees longitude, because in our modern age where everything has to be digitized and geotagged, if the location data isn't there or it's unreadable, the common practice is to default to 00, Null Island. That venue must have not put their address in, or it somehow wasn't correctly recorded in the database, and so they were sent to Null Island. It's just water, right? It's just a point off the coast of Africa where bad data goes to die. Well, I say there's nothing there. In reality, I believe there's a weather station floating out there somewhere, and fictitiously, because cartographers think they're hilarious, it will appear in some maps, like the open data map Natural Earth. If you zoom in, there's a tiny 1 meter square bit of land. They've also given it a Bureau of Tourism and a slogan, Null Island. It's like no place on Earth. Humble Pie is now available to order. Of course, it's on Amazon, but if you buy it on Maths Gear, it'll be signed by me before it gets shipped to you. Or if there's an error in the database with your address, before it gets shipped and dropped into the ocean 600 kilometers off the coast of Ghana. I'm very wet now.